Hey, guys.
Well, thanks, Round Midnight.
Yes, thanks, Round Midnight. Great to see you back.
Absolutely. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you, guys.
Hey, nice to see you. Wonderful. Welcome.
Hi, buddy.
Have a seat. Throwback.
Hi, fellas. Hi, Dan.
Throw.
How are you?
Throwback.
Good to see you.
So just,
I mean, how are you two doing?
You're my favorite. Hey. Well, it's great to see the Rubin brothers back together. Can I just start with the Rubin brothers? Not because they're from the Sunshine District, but just because they're awesome. And I love seeing you guys on the two sides of the same quartet.
I concur.
Love you too, Debbie.
Oh, I just love it.
Checks in the
mail. Thank you.
More checks.
You have lots of checks in the mail, don't you?
Just bring something special.
That's fantastic.
Yeah. It is.
Oh, thank you. Thank you.
So tell us
Thanks,
about
Rick.
What's been going on with the quartet this year.
Not much. This year's been kind of quiet.
Tame.
Laid back. And,
yeah, nothing special.
It's been crazy.
Oh, I mean, there's me.
Awesome.
Somehow I don't believe that.
It's been a really special year.
On honesty, how's it work?
Yeah, not so much. Yeah.
It's just been life, you know? Life happens. And we're just thankful that we're here together. And the way everything worked out, we couldn't be more thankful.
Can't wait to hear these stories later, whatever that's. Yeah.
We're going
to
write a book. And it's.
It's a 10-year history.
Oh, gosh.
Yeah.
Oh,
and wow. People are going to want to know what happened to Sean Devine's beard.
It'll be back tomorrow.
Yeah, it's for Saturday night. He's growing it back.
Gone today, hair tomorrow.
We do want to thank everybody. We've been getting all the love, the text messages and the Facebook and all the social media, and we're just we're feeling it tonight. So this is great.
Definitely.
And that hall was really special.
What a special place to be.
We've not actually been over there yet, but we've been seeing pictures. People have been posting pictures, of course, you know, taking pictures in the hall, and oh my gosh, it's just. It's stunning in a picture.
Yeah.
Oh, my goodness.
Almost every quartet has said how great it sounded and how great it felt up there.
We could see everyone. We could feel the audience. We could see them. We could hear everything. Yeah. It was
so,
a really special stage.
So special and so personal. Yeah.
That's great. And there's more. There's more tomorrow. More quartets tomorrow. So it's not too late to hop on a plane, come to Salt Lake City, and
join us here.
Right. Come hang out. Sing a tag with Sean. He's gonna hang out in the lobby and wait for you.
The travel agency is just. The travel agency is just called. They're sending you a check too.
Yes, checks. I'm so excited.
I love it.
That's awesome.
We want to give a shout out to our arrangers for tonight's set. Aaron Dale arranged "Ready, Willing, and Able." It's one of our favorite uptunes. It's been a show opener for us. Doris Day recorded it. So
fabulous. Very.
I could hear you singing it, actually. It'd be a good song for
so
you.
So can I, now that you said that. No.
Really? Anyway, and then the second song is Patrick McAlexander, "Run Away With Me."
That's a name we've heard a lot today.
We've heard a lot
he's
today.
He's been a busy.
Those two fellas, we're pretty lucky to have those two guys.
I'm sorry, we've got to make another swap, but thank you for coming in.
Thank you for having us.
We hope we'll see you later in the week.
Yes.
Fingers crossed.
Thanks.
Keep our fingers crossed. Thanks a lot.
Great. We love you guys too. All right.